The West Lafayette School Corporation is adding a new mental health therapist position. The therapist will help students develop the skills and knowledge needed to overcome mental health challenges. School officials say this will help fill the void in mental health care providers in Tippecanoe County. Right now, the average wait time to see a counselor can be 3 to 4 months. The school has a grant for the position for 3 years and then hopes to make it permanent.